I'm Willy. I'm going to demonstrate converging lines today, and the objective of this is to lead your eye to a point. Now, if you look at this, if you're too far away from the object, it's going to look like parallel lines. But as you move your camera closer, this line is going to start splitting, and the lines at a distance are still close together. You could combine this with diagonal lines to give it a bit more dynamism to the image.
Mm-hmm.